Our top news this week. Sony has just released a new guide on wireless remote control for the Sony Venus. Sony's latest handy step-by-step guide is perfect for camera assistants as it contains a walkthrough on how to wirelessly connect the Venus to a smartphone or computer for remote operation without needing a wireless network. This can be achieved by using any browser on your mobile device, giving you access to start-stop recording, as well as to configure settings remotely, such as changing internal NDs, ISO, white balance, and more. Wireless camera control is a very useful feature to have on set for any cinema camera setup, especially when the camera is rigged on a crane, a jib, or a car mount. Adi has added a couple of new training courses for the Alexa Mini and the Mira through their online academy program. The new advanced service training course for Alexa Mini and the Mira is geared towards camera technicians working in rental houses, distributors, as well as owner-operators. The training is presented in an easy-to-follow pre-recorded video format, going through a complete teardown of the two camera models and the viewfinder, and it is designed to make in-house or on-set repairs more manageable. By completing these paid courses, users also get access to some specialist tools not available otherwise. You can learn more and sign up via the link below. US accessories maker Breakthrough Photography has a new and exciting accessory for the Red Komodo in the works. The company is developing a drop-in ND filter system compatible with the new Red Komodo, as well as a version for Red DSM-C2 cameras. This will allow camera operators to use drop-in filters behind the lens while still ensuring compatibility with PL mount lenses. Not only that, but the new accessory is professionally machined out of high-quality aluminium, making it very lightweight, while still providing a solid and wiggle-free mount, without adding extra bulk to the camera rig. The company is also releasing a version with a variable ND system, as well as a straight RF to PL mount adapter. And that's it for this week. We'll be back next week with more news in 90 seconds.